Wow. I once played at Peace in My Dreams. The final performer, Braden Ellis. Braden won the Bruce Montgomery and Mary Anderson Awards this year.